What's up, everybody? We're going to be jumping into Chapter 2, Infiltrate Grid 086. This is interesting because this isn't given to us by our handler. Let's see what happens.
Here's the request from Balin Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence.
We're listening to a voice in our head.
This is the intercontinental cargo launcher installed on the upper level of grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven.
Well, let's get this show. No, let's assemble real quick. Assemble assault armor. Alright, cool. Check real quick. Yeah, screw it. Let's run this.
Let me handle getting us into the grid.
My head looks so weird.
Adapted analyzing systems and manipulating them too.
But who are you? Like, how are you talking to me? Did I miss it?
Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Here we go.
All right, Raven. Let's get to work, shall we?
I'm taking so many screenshots, y'all. I'm sorry if you hear me clicking away. Awesome times for, like, pictures.
I've sent you the marker data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
Crab-looking thing. Ish. Crab-ish. Money though, I'm gonna need it. Oh, I'm about to stay in the stop ball. That'll be bad. I'm ready to find some parts or something hidden, bro. Like, look at us go, bro. Look at us. We're getting it. Ah, look who it is. It's Mr. Stompy.
Leave it to Invincible Rummy to show our guest a good sign.
Dead last.
Me and Mad Stump can't be beat!
Oh, dude, you're literally getting beat right now. Tourist. Get out of my face, dog.
No. Mad Stump!
Hostile AC destroyed.
Looks like you're having fun, Tourist. You know, R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How curious. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven.
Bro, what is... Y'all saw that too, though, right?
That was Karla, leader of R.A.D., a formidable dozer faction. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and hackers. Within half a year, she seized total control and greatly expanded their operations.
Let's go say
hi. Two repair kits remaining.
Oh boy. Jeez. Oh, there's two of them. Oh no.
AP at 30%.
I'm trying that combat log, dog. You feel me? Of course. Are you stuck back there? I'm at. I try to get a surprise attack, and that mess ricocheted. Like, really? Dang, man. When am I going to find something good? About that just yet.
Kept us waiting, Taurus. Told you we love a good party.
I don't like your kind of parties, lady. Like, what are you getting at?
You like the party.
No, you like trying to kill people. Partying and killing people are two different
things.
You're
no slouch, are you?
Give me a checkpoint, please.
Remaining.
I want to go down there. Try to get like as much money as possible.
At 50%.
Everything up. One of these days, my curiosity is going to be rewarded. Alright? One of these days. Today is not today. Yeah, I figured. Hey, what is this? Please be a part. Oh, let's see. All right. How far away can we get? Okay, alright. Sorry y'all, I need to test this for science, right? So it pings. Let's see how long it stays pinged for. Alright. Yay! We got an item, we got an item. Is that another item down there? Ooh, I see something. This radius is huge. I don't like it.
At 50%.
So I see one item there. Then I saw another item down here. Heck, did we get it? It's a long mission. I definitely need a... Definitely need a checkpoint soon, or a resupply point. C3000 wrecker. Alright, so we gotta go up. Let's try to remember. Alright, so it was... I hate this so much. Ugh! Good old Armagore. Doesn't even make any sense, bro. Like, it'll make sense to drop down somewhere around here. You know? That failure under our belt. Ugh, so mad. So mad. And then the door's open for us or anything. Sorry about that. Sure, I got it. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's not good. You're not an item. You're a bad guy. I wonder if you need like a certain weapon to get to use. I
tread carefully.
I spent 10-15 minutes looking for that stupid crate. Ugh. Stuff like that irks me so bad.
Can't get your help so these bad. Days, can you? Would have been cheaper to just hire you instead.
Oh. No! Can't go back this way. Nope, sure can't. Feel so defeated. That's like, if you want to defeat me, put something in a game where it's like that, and I just ugh. I hate it.
Picking up multiple MTs. Tread carefully.
Nearly forgot your fireworks. Interesting. Seems our turret
doesn't
cut above the rest.
Oh, okay, you're jumping and hopping and stuff now? I don't thought you'd do all this. Got you. I saw something back there. What's that? What is that? Oh yeah, enemies. Alright. Of course, supply might be a boss fight. Big old boss fight. Here we go.
Certainly living in their location. Autonomous system mission deck. Those grinder arms can easily destroy them, so be careful.
Oh. Oh, I thought it was going to be a weak point.
50%.
Jeez. Oh,
finished already? Not so sharp after all. What a letdown.
That's really dope. That's dope. It moves slow. I could probably use my other blade weapon, but we'll be fine. Oh, this is so much damage.
Not so sharp after all.
I forgot about my primal armor attack or assault boost. Assault blast, whatever you want to call it. Oh, this thing is dope. I like this. PA blast.
The dozers are certainly living up to their reputation. It's some kind of autonomous demolition that those grinder arms can easily destroy me, so be careful. It's been hardened with a steel coating that makes it the grid's floor. There must be a weakness somewhere. Let's find it.
Build the stagger meter up.
UP at 50%.
So this thing is, you have to shoot in there. I did not mean to do that. Oh my gosh. I had a Dark Souls moment. And I was trying to hit my shoulder. Not my shoulder, but yeah. It's like, what am I doing? I had that. That was going really well. I think I'm gonna switch my saber though. Let's change that real quick. Let's change the saber here. Pulse blade to laser blade. As far as the back, the plasmas is not really cutting all that much. It still has more impact though, that's for sure. Split missile launcher. I want something with some more impact. Left arm could go here, or I could actually. No, that's risky. This thing does move slow, but it's still risky nonetheless. Impact slower here. Let's go with this one. Alright. Let's do this.
They're certainly living up to their reputation.
The idea of this boss is actually pretty cool. Shooting into it like this, like, that's really cool. Jeez, really.
Two repair kits remaining.
There's like different ways to build a stack on this thing. That I really, really appreciate.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
Jeez, what was that? Oh, shit on this. Ooh.
50%.
I know I was gonna get tapped by that. Dang. It was close.
Not so sharp after all. What a letdown.
Wow. She talking that smack. I think also I'm gonna just try this. Let's see what happens. Out the gate, we're just gonna nail this thing in the face. Oh dang.
It's some kind of autonomous demolition weapon. Not allowed to touch one. Those thunder arms can easily destroy you, you see. Be careful.
How it does this thing up here. Because I can get direct shot on that. Ah, not bad. Caught on. Oh no, caught on the freaking wall.
One repair kit remaining.
Not like that. Oh boy! No. Wow.
AP at 50%.
Jeez.
AP at 30%.
Thank you. Oh, God.
Light and ammunition at 50%.
Please, just die. Perfect world, the next stagger will kill. In a perfect world. We'll see. Oh, I'm so screwed here.
AP.
Get out, get out, get out. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Oh, this is annoying.
Grenade launcher works very well on this thing.
Very well. I'm still unsure if I'm a fan of assault armor or assault, whatever it's called.
So it was trapped. The dozers are certainly not enough for a reputation.
But at least we get. Alright, so the right missiles, they're gonna have to come down, build up right there, right?
Those grinder arms can easily destroy what we see. Be careful.
Time our stagger. Time our stagger. Dang, I ate that. Noble, go, go, go. Not bad. Look up.
Nice. I heard you were good. But the cleaner's going to have the last laugh.
Its behavioral pattern has changed. Watch out.
Ooh, nope, nope, nope. We got it. We got this. We got this. Oh no.
Oh, oh, that would have been real bad.
Oh my gosh.
Oh boy. Come on, one more shot. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, y'all, I almost died right there. I almost died. I ain't gonna lie. That's the girl that was talking to
me. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guide a tour from Cinder Carla herself.
Jeez. Wow. That was wild. I'm so mad that we didn't get the other pieces. Hey, we got a detonated bazooka. That's what's up. Boom. Boom. This dude gonna be mad as everything. Two new messages, watch.
No new messages.
Oh, okay.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely.
How unlikely?
Let's take a look at the briefing.
All right. Well, that ends for this one. I'll see you in the next one. Choo-choo.